you sell a $500,000 house and you get 6% commission?
Yeah.
You know, if I represent, I'll just break it down because it's a little confusing. Sure. Okay. Hired. Yeah. All right, so let's say I sell a house that's 500 grand.
Yeah, 500 grand.
I have the listing, which means I'm the one who is allowed to sell the property.
Yeah.
I'm representing the seller.
Yeah.
So let's say I sell it for 500,000.
500,000.
So 30 grand.
30 grand. That's clean.
Well, hold on. It's not
taxes.
Besides that, so let's say I don't represent the buyers.
Okay.
So that means there's a real estate agent on the other side of the transaction.
Okay.
So that means that 30,000, now I have to give him half. So now I have 15,000.
I get it.
But I also work for a firm, a big company, and they might want half. Now that's still good.
Yes,
if you could sell one,
you give to the person that's
right.
That got you the deal.
Right.
And the second one you give to the person that
brings the buyer. Correct. Now the good news is let's say I'm selling the house but I also find the buyer.
Uh-huh.
Well then I'm not, then that's double
the
money.
That's you.
Right, double the money.
Oh, because you did a good job yourself. Because
I did both. I sold the deal where I worked for the seller and I found the buyer. There's no other person involved. It's just me.
So do you have a strategy?
Yeah, you try.
You try.
It's called it's called double ending.
Double ending.
The name of it. But yeah, dude, fuck yeah. I just double ended a deal 2 months ago. That was going to be a small deal, but we did a good job on it and then I found the buyer. So like I took what was going to be... I made 15 on it. I took a deal. I was gonna be like 75. Okay.
Wow!
I'm like, that's great. That's so much more money.
That's really, really nice.
15 grand covered my rent for almost a year.
Yeah, man, that's great. That's clean.
It's all about you. Just it's all about you make the money and then you cut it up in places so you don't touch it. And it's gonna be clean and like your expenses are taken care of because you want to take the stress out. I want to be able to.
You want to invest
Japan,
the money, yeah.
And I want to relax and then invest and.
Yeah, that's what I love with America. It's you have like some type of charm with the American capital.